Muslims around the world have begun observing Ramadan, the most important month in the Muslim calendar. For the next 30 days, Muslims will fast from dawn to dusk during a time of intense prayer. Here in New York, police are stepping up security at mosques after several recent terror attacks, including the mass shooting at two mosques in New Zealand just last month.